Okay, we're going to discuss the difference between genetic drift founder effect and bottleneck effect. All very, very similar things, all kind of relating together. Let's go ahead and first talk about the big deal here, and that's genetic drift. Now, genetic drift is the concept that there's a chance variation in a small population, you know, that can cause that can really affect the allele frequency. And in this situation, I've drawn a bunch of different alleles here. Each color stands for a different allele. And I just want to show you that this is supposed to represent a large population, whereas this is supposed to represent a smaller population. Say suddenly this large population, for whatever reason, shrinks down. Then this is the only remaining population here. And as you can see, the remaining population has, you know, the majority is oranges. There's one black and one blue, which is very different from the starting population. You know, the purples are completely wiped out. I don't see any dark blues in there either. But this concept goes on to say that these individuals that survived will go and reproduce. And this will reproduce to, you know, probably form many, many more oranges, orange alleles. So as you can see, the subsequent population will have many more, or very, very differently from the starting population. Now, the bottleneck effect is also kind of a similar concept, and in this concept, it's that there's some catastrophic event that happens, maybe like an earthquake or a volcano or something. This is a more specific type of genetic drift, and this is when this volcano or fire or whatever happens, and so there's only a few individuals survive, and these individuals may not be the best fitted for the environment, the best fitted, or the strongest or whatever, but they happen to survive for some reason because they were lucky or something. But as you can see in this new bottleneck effect population, you can see that there are no more blue alleles. That, you know, in the starting population, there are very few red ones, but those red ones were the ones that happened to survive the catastrophic event. Therefore, they are, you know, going to be the ones who are able to kind of pass on their alleles. And just as in the genetic drift example, this bottleneck effect example will have this finishing population reproducing, and thus these alleles will be in the new population. The founder effect is also the concept, kind of a general concept that, you know, these small populations have, you know, since they have less variation, obviously they're going to be subject to, you know, genetic drift, and these smaller populations will then thus reproduce.